WriterDuet lets you easily identify changes you and others make to a script using revision tracking. From the menu, go to Revisions, View, and Track. Select Custom from the New Revisions drop-down options. Then, give that new revision a name, assign a color to it, and click Create. If the box for Track is checked, that means everything you write will be added to that revision. If the box for View is checked, that means you'll see those track changes appear in the color you selected. You can always go back to Revisions, View, and Track to turn revision tracking on and off, or make adjustments to any of the settings for that revision. For now, let's click Done and get to writing. If you forgot to turn on revision tracking at any point while writing, you can retroactively add it to the revision. Just check Track, select the text you want to be added, and click Mark. But what if you want to track revisions with another writer? Well, one way to do it is to create one revision for everyone, having every writer check the box for Track and View before writing. Or you can create separate revision tracks for each writer. Let's set it up that way. Repeat the steps from before to create two color-coded revision tracks. Writer A will check Track and View for their revision, and only check View for their collaborator's revision. Writer B will then do the same on their end, but the opposite, track and view their revision, and only view their collaborator's revision. So whether you're writing together in real time, or separately on your own time, you can get everyone's contributions on the same page.